So there are a number of issues dealing with flying drones on the main campus of SMU. You have weather issues, it's proximity to Love Field. You have people underneath you, and if you just have people learning how to fly a drone, then there's no room for error. My name is Joe Camp, and I'm an associate professor of electrical and computer engineering in the Lyell School of Engineering at SMU. We're creating a safe place for drones to be in flight. One of my students brought a drone to Taos, New Mexico, where I was teaching a class. And I started thinking, there's a lot we could do with drones in terms of understanding wireless environments. I wanted this so bad to have this facility to do controlled drone communications research. I could almost taste it. Like I knew that that would be a good thing for our research group to have. So we were relieved to find a place that would work for us. However, it looked very different than it does today. This building had a metal roof and you could not get GPS. So we had to come up with a solution for localization. The hardware that we need to measure wireless behavior around this space normally was in a server rack as opposed to around a very large space. So we had to come up with a solution for that. We need to keep the students safe. And so we had to find very large nets that would cover the space. There were a number of these challenges that put up roadblocks. Through the course of this project, there's been this coming back to this vision over and over so that we can get to this place that we want to be. I want to inspire students to go deeper, and the way to do that is to create curiosity in them. Moving forward with this facility, we have planned over the next month to bring in a robotics team of 30 students from K through 5 to come and see a robot that's flying in the sky. We're trying to plant seeds in the younger generation to get a vision for this and to come after us and do greater things in other places.